got in. Alright, I didn't even get to rename my source sub to flush the aim lock, bro. Alright, he's gonna go for the safer. I'm in. Body, bro. I'm gonna one by one. Strength two.
Shorty like a $1,000 plate. Fine China. Tell her that she beautiful every day. I remind her. I jump in a pussy like a lake. I'm a diver. And the last man was a pussy had a vagina. I get lost in her eyes like.
Yo, boys, what is going on? Flush the aim lock. You're back with a brand new video on Viper MC on the Infernal Realm. Boys, before this video starts, I just want to say thank you guys so much for all the support in my channel. I just want to really thank Heifu as well for all he's been doing to help my channel out, for posting me on his community tab, for reaching out to me on Telegram, and just everything he's been doing, man, it means a lot to me, and I just want to say thank you so much, bro. And thank you so much to anyone who came and checked out my channel from him. It literally does mean so much to me seeing how much my channel's growing and seeing how much you guys are enjoying the videos. And overall, you know, it's just really encouraging me to keep on grinding out clips and videos for you guys. And I'm having a lot of fun doing it. If you guys have any suggestions for what you want me to do next series, just let me know in the comments below. And with that all being said, hope you guys have a wonderful day or night, and I'll see you in the video. Enjoy, everyone. Alright, boys, we just got into the server not too long ago, and right now we're just finishing up getting an inventory of sand. And, look, it's Tango E. What's up, bro? This roster's gonna be really fun. We got Tango E, Toyota pickup, donuts on steroids, and then we got Divine. So, Tango, bro, I was, no! Alright, come on, okay. But no, so we're gonna go to an F home right now and store all the sand that we got really quickly. And I'll show you guys the claim. This is our claim right here. If I F map, it is the block of diamond. Where is that? And the block oakwood. So we got it right here and there, and then extended it to red, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, so we got this whole area right here. It goes all the way to those diamond blocks and then there to those diamond blocks. Obviously, guys, we don't need an absolutely massive claim. I'm not trying to get like some excessive 50 by that 7,000 claim. There's just no point in that. I want to save room for other people to have claims. So yeah, I'm probably gonna go out and get some wood and some GP, and then bring you guys back whenever we're working on the base. One more thing I do want to do is open up the partner packages really quick. Tango and Donuts said they would let me open up their partner packages, so let me look where they are. We got six tank ingots, 8 Patriot Twerk second chances, 5 vampire abilities. Oh wait, they actually added the kit swappers. I literally had no clue what they actually added those in. Alright, so then we got some Heifu Time Warpers, some Lambo combo abilities, more tank ingots, and more kit swappers.
I'm just making the base like I made my 1.16 house.
Okay. Awesome. Wait, so what'd you do for here? Did you make it like this?
Hey, just trust.
Okay. We're gonna have a partial pink, partial blue. It's like a cotton candy color.
Alright, welcome back, guys. We're gonna open up the Halloween keys because we got 5, because 5 man faction. It's Tango E, by the way. I don't know what this shit really does. Sweet. I think we got some, what are these, anniversary Ziggy keys or something? So we'll go open those. What? Where are they? Oh, they're swirl skis. I don't know what's going on. Alright, I'll see you in the next clip. Alright. Oh wait, no. I'm gonna restart. Okay. Alright. We're back. We got another. Cool. Alright. See you in the next clip. Okay, but still copy this.
Alright. What? Nice. Interesting. Alright, next. I'm gonna outline this all with quartz tango.
Okay.
Alright, hope you boys enjoyed that little time lapse of us building the base and stuff. This is the finished result of the base right here. Tengui built like this pretty nice base right here, and we added some pink glass and blue glass just to make like a cool little design looking thing. And then down here we've got a 4x4 drop down which leads it to our base. And I just finished up building the auto brewers, and we got them here. We got a chest storage that Divine's making right now. We've got Toyota pickup freeloading. We've got a chest with all of our armor and stuff in it. Bro, what happened to all of our boots? Alright, interesting. And we got Tango working on the chest room right now. And yeah, overall it's going really well so far. I'll bring you guys back whenever Star of the World's over. Alright, let me in, big man. Wait.
What?
Try to. Alright, wait. I killed him, and I time warped out.
Bro, my base
later. Did you really think you could? Oh wait, should I run into this kid's base just for a free kill here?
What's his idea?
I'll run into.
Run here, Divine. Run in here, Divine. Run in here. Never mind. Run. All right. Run. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Let's get back to base before these kids.
Alright, my friend. Oh, I'm holding this kid. Alright, come here.
I'm
running in, run in, Divine. Alright, go crazy. Shrink you, bro.
Alright,
he's gonna die here, dude. This kid's literally dying, bro.
Oh, shit.
Are you serious?
Alright.
Wait, Divine, let him switch on me. I have an eye make thing.
Shrink you.
No, I have an eye make thing. Let him switch for me, bro. Oh.
Alright.
Alright, wait, I'll literally pearl in with him. If he wants to fucking break that again, bro, I can literally hit him backwards and then pearl in. Alright, wait, are you ready? Are you ready? What? He went through his fucking body, bro. I'm gonna 1v1! Strength two! Alright, baby, let's go. Wait, where's our Bard at? Oh, I killed him.
Alright,
wait, Divine, we can pearl to- move.
Yeah,
home. What is my pearl? I'm trying to snowball. Alright, I missed my snowball. I'm out! Just gonna read. Are you really gonna bail me, bro? Why are you bailing me? Wait, I'm gonna run in this, dude. I don't even care. Fuck it. I mean, I've literally, like, all my partner package stuff in me, but. Alright, wait, he's really fast. I can tell, bro.
Fuck, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead.
Are you serious?
It's him.
Alright, I'd really prefer if you, like, didn't die here.
Kind of. I can't, bro. There's so much people.
Alright, wait. Here we go, boys. Strength two in here. Wait, he's dead. Raidable.
Yo, Flush,
I'm here.
He's definitely trying to scam you, bro. Don't do it.
Shit, I just broke the phone.
He didn't. He literally had zero chest, bro. Huh? Are you serious? This show is such a waste. Oh, I found a secret chest room. Never mind. Here we go. Oh, 6 time warpers. And 64 pumpkin pie for some reason. Why do you have 64? Wait, I'm taking. Oh, they actually could have.
They could have made it.
Oh, I got a Halloween key here. All right, 3 sacks of crapples, 10 switch sticks. Wait, he actually had a lot of partner items. Bro, what? I think this kid was high roller.
Like
I'm coming right now.
Maybe raidable. Wait.
Oh, really?
Oh, he's gonna put a follower. Wait.
He's gonna follower.
Is that a random follower or is that his?
Dude, he blocked it.
Okay.
Wait, my chances are doubled out. Astro, stop.
Alright, I'm going for him. I'm going for him really quick. This kid fucking blockless, so he deserves it.
I'm sorry, Bambi fan.
No, I'm not sorry, Bambi fan. He's got a teammate, though, so we just have to watch out.
Wait, he said kitty drop.
Alright, yeah. Tell him to drop it. Tell him to drop on the cobblestone really quick. Alright, good. Did you get it?
Good side. Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Watch out, dude!
Alright. Nah, it's definitely not a trap because you would be able to see through those fence gates right there.
This is so sketchy. We can't even cross.
Alright, let's run in. Let's run in. This is really easy.
I'm in.
Oh, I'm in. Oh my god, bro. Wait, that was actually nuts that we both got in. Alright, I didn't even get to rename my source. Time to flush the aim lock, bro. Alright, he's gonna go for the safer. I'm in. Strength 2. Alright, I'm gonna strength 2 myself next. Alright, strength 2. Alright. He's panicking real hard. Alright, I strength 2 myself.
You got the
bonus. Alright, I'll... Oh, rateable. Alright, get the set. I'm going for the loot right here.
Two one.
Oh, two Meezoid keys.
Quickly get the shit.
No, it's not enough right now. Oh, wait, Bambi kit swappers.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Alright, I think that's...
You wanna hit the dash now?
Is there anything else?
GG, boys. F home in right now. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you did all enjoy that video. If you did, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. This week's series is going to be an absolute banger, so make sure you guys watch all the way through. I don't really have much to say for the outro, but I hope you guys have a wonderful day or night, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace out, guys.